Okay, turn around now! Turn around now! Okay. Alright, now he's just gone.
There's one thing I want you to do for me.
What?
Come here. Win.
Let's look at some boxing cards. We're going to start off with a couple of Jack Johnsons. Early great boxer. This is such a cool card. And we have Joe Louis. We have Rocky Marciano, the only undefeated heavyweight champion ever. And this is an Italian card, which makes it kind of cool. Here's a Max Baer. Here's a Gene Tunney. And from that Leaf set, I have an uncut sheet here featuring Jack Johnson and Sugar Ray Robbins. Don't find too many of these uncut. Really nice piece. Showed this one not so long ago. Great card here. And here's a Rocky Marciano. What were these? Scoops? I think. It's a great card. Oh, and I almost forgot. Got a Sugar Ray Robinson ringside. Real high grade one too, for this set. And here's a Jake LaMotta. His rival, the Raging Bull. Here's a Rocky Graciano. Paul Newman played him in the movie about his life. It was actually a pretty good movie. If you haven't seen it, you might want to check it out. Can't remember what it's called though. Here's a great Muhammad Ali. Just love this card. This is my favorite Ali card. Here's Mike Tyson. And this guy's from Pittsburgh. And this is some sort of a razor card. It's really cool though. Old card, I don't even know where these are from. I would just scoop them up. Kid Berg. Got a Sports Illustrated for kids. Hector Macho Camacho. Michael Moore from Manesson, PA. My old girlfriend was from Manesson, and she went to school with him. Of course, he became heavyweight champ, beating Evander Holyfield. And he had the fight won against George Foreman. Had it won. All he had to do was stay away from him. But he gave George Foreman the title to regain. And after he won the heavyweight championship, you know, Manesson's kind of a down-and-out town. It was an old steel town. He bought all the police new cars. And, of course, he grew up near where Joe Montana grew up. Stan Musial, Ken Griffey, those guys. Produced a lot of famous athletes. And I loved watching this guy. Back in the early 90s, I used to watch a lot of boxing late at night and stuff. And it was Buddy McGirt. I used to love to watch him fight. Buddy McGirt. Sweet P. Whitaker. Is it Joe Louis? Muhammad Ali. Here's another version of the Ali. And I have another one up on the display. I think it's the M&M's version. Hey, we'll just throw Hulk Hogan in there. Just for some fun. Who doesn't like Hulk Hogan? Here's a test. Action-packed test of Sugar Ray Leonard. I used to like to watch him fight. There's George Foreman. At the time this card was issued, he was considered pound for pound the best fighter in the world at that time. Good fighter. And we have a female fighter, Clarissa Shields. She is nice. If you ever had a chance to watch her fight. So those are some boxing cards for you. Hey, once again, thanks for watching.